A warm welcome to the introductory video of Bachelor's of Business Administration BBA program of Krishnakanta Montegoy State Open University. My name is Jainika Sanapati.
And I am Smriti Sikha Chaudhary.
We are from the Maniram Devan School of Management, Krishnakanta Montegoy State Open University. The Bachelor of Business Administration, that is BBA program, is designed to enable the learners to imbibe the relevant knowledge and skills of management and entrepreneurship. The BBA program has 6 semesters and is of minimum 3 years. The program has 4 courses in each semester carrying 100 marks, and that has been divided into 80 and 20, 80 for the domain examination and 20 for home assignments. There is also a project that carries 100 marks in the 6th semester. All the courses are compulsory. There are 3 specializations that are being offered in the 6th semester, and the learners have to opt for 2 courses from any one specialization, namely finance, marketing and human resource management specialization. 10 plus 2 or equivalent examination pass candidates or learners from any UGC recognized institution can apply for the program. Now, Dr. Smriti Sikha Chaudhary will explain this in essence.
ধন্যবাদ। এই বিবিএ প্ৰগ্ৰামটো আমাৰ মূলত 6টা ছেমিষ্টাৰ বা 6টা ষাণ্মাসিকত বিভক্ত হৈছে। আমাৰ প্ৰত্যেকটো ছেমিষ্টাৰতে 4খনকৈ পেপাৰ থাকে। এই বিষয়ে বিশদভাৱে আমি আপোনালোকক জনাই আছো। আৰু বিবিএ প্ৰগ্ৰাম কৰিবৰ কাৰণে যিকোনো এটা ষ্টুডেণ্টে 10 প্লাছ 2 আপোনাৰ হাই ছেকেণ্ডাৰী লেভেলৰ পৰীক্ষাত উত্তীৰ্ণ হ'ব লাগিব। এইটো পাঠ্যক্ৰমত সাধাৰণতে আমাৰ 3টা বিষয়ৰ স্পেচিয়েলাইজেশ্যন আছে। এইকেইটা হৈছে মার্কেটিং, হিউম্যান রিসোর্স ম্যানেজমেন্ট আর ফাইন্যান্স। ইয়ার উপরেও আমার 6 সেমিস্টারত একটা প্রজেক্ট থাকে। সেই প্রজেক্টত আপনার ভাইভাও থাকিব আর লগতে প্রজেক্টর যেটা আমি থিসিস বলি কোক সেটাও একে সাবমিট করব লাগিব। ইয়ার উপরেও আমার প্রত্যেকটো বিষয়ের একোখন পেপারত 100 নম্বর থাকে, তারে 20 নম্বর থাকে হোম অ্যাসাইনমেন্ট আর 80 নম্বরের পরীক্ষা হয়।
Now let us discuss the outline of the syllabus of BBA program. In the first semester, the learners will go through 4 courses. The first course is about principles of management and organization behavior. The second course is about business economics. The third is business mathematics. And the fourth course of the first semester is about business environment. In the second semester, the learners will have to go through again 4 courses. The first course of the second semester is business statistics. The second course is about marketing management. The third course is a common course, that is English for professional studies. And finally, the fourth course of the second semester is financial accounting. In the third semester, the first course is about human resource management. The second course is about production and operation management. The third course is the business and labor laws, and the last course of the third semester is about spoken English, that is a compulsory course. In the fourth semester, the first course is the fundamentals of financial management, the second course is human resource development, the third course is cost and management accounting, and the last course of the fourth semester is environmental studies and disaster management. In the fifth semester, the learners will go through again 4 courses. That the first course is about entrepreneurship and small business management. The second course is about sales and retailing management. The third course is insurance and banking. And lastly, in the fifth semester, the learner will be able to know about the course that is on computer application in management. In the sixth semester, that is the last semester, the learners will have to go through a project study that should be submitted before the completion of the course, and there will be also an office management course that are compulsory. In the sixth semester, the learners will have to take 2 courses from any specialization. In the HRM specialization, the courses are organizational development and industrial relations. In the marketing specialization, there are 2 courses. The first course is advertising and promotion strategy, and the second course is consumer behavior. In the finance specialization, the learners will have to go through 2 courses. The first course is about Indian financial system, and the second course is about rural development and Rural Finance in India. So dear learners, now you have got some idea about the courses that are being offered in our BBA program. And for more information about the program and courses, you may visit our official website www.kkhsou.in. And thank you so much for watching this introductory video on BBA program.
Thank you. আপোনালোকে এই কোর্সসমূহৰ বিষয়ে বিশদভাৱে গম পালে প্ৰত্যেকটো ষাণমাহিকতে চাৰিখনকৈ কোর্স থাকিব ইয়াৰ উপৰিও আপোনাৰ 6 ছেমিষ্টাৰত এটা প্ৰজেক্ট থাকিব আৰু এখন অফিচ মেনেজমেণ্ট বুলি কম্পালচৰি কোর্স থাকিব আৰু তাৰ উপৰি আমাৰ যি তিনিটা বিষয়ত আমি কৈছিলোঁ যে স্পেশালাইজেশ্যন ল'ব পাৰিব সেই তিনিটা বিষয়ৰ দুখনকৈ কোর্স থাকিব আৰু যদি কিবা জানিবলগীয়া থাকে তেনেহলে আমাৰ ৱেবছাইট www.kkhsou.in চাব পাৰিব ধন্যবাদ।